Hey, happy Monday, guys. Matt DeFede with Realty Executives Elite Homes in Nutley, New Jersey. And I'm going over the stats in Nutley, and you know what they predicted, the market starting to normalize, is happening. And I'm going to run over the numbers here and see and tell you what new homes we have on the market and so on. Right now, this is for Nutley, and it's similar with Belleville. So what we're looking at right now, the median listing price has come down to about $393,000. That is not the closed price, that is the listing price, okay? That's what homes are averaging when they're being put on the market in Nutley at the present moment. Days on market has gone up to 34 days on the market from 24. So, you know, things are starting to normalize. I hear people saying it's slowing. It's not really slowing, it's normalizing, okay? Now, here is the difference. 181 homes on the market. So homes are staying on the market longer. Homes are staying on the market longer. We still have low inventory. If you price it right and you market it right, you will get an offer rather quickly. But we're adjusting now. We are adjusting, all right? The distressed level of homes, meaning short sales and foreclosures, has come down. Ownership has grown in the town to 64%, with 31% rented, and then the other, I guess, 4 or 5% are just vacant homes. We don't know if they're short sales, foreclosures, or what's going on with that. So the market is starting to normalize. And I told you months ago that was going to start happening, and it's happening. So let's see, from last Monday until this Monday, within a week period, we had 14 new listings come on the market, right? 456A River Road, 482 Kingsland, 152 Church Street, 105 Walnut Street, 123 Raymond Ave, 52 Myrtle Ave, 393 High Street, 91 Edison, 11 Hancocks, 64 Manhattan Court, 61 Glendale Street, 6 Van Riper, 308 Chestnut Street, and 41 Oak Street. Those are all new listings that have come on the market. Now, pay attention to what I'm about to say here. Price changes within the last week were 12 price changes, all right? 108 East Passaic Ave, 465 Washington Ave, 59 Union Ave, 84 Kierstead Ave, 20 Whitford Ave, 177 High Street, 486 Chestnut Street, 680 Bloomfield Ave, 92 Chestnut Street, 164 High Street, 248 Whitford Ave, and 171 Columbia have all taken price reductions. I'm looking over at... Wait, let me correct that one. 171 Columbia, it was listed at 589. I'm sorry, they're listed at 608 down to 589. Whitford's from 572 to 569. I'm looking for the largest price drop here. It's all been about $10,000 or $20,000 increments. High Street has the biggest price drop, 177 High Street. All about $10,000, $20,000, $30,000. Now, what has sold? In the last week, only 7 homes in Nutley have sold. 105 Kingsland Street sold for $260, was listed at $280. 44 Hay Ave was listed at 324, sold for 325. 87 Kingsland Street was listed at 349, sold for 302. Tells me there were some issues there with the home inspection. 9 Hancocks was listed at 360, sold for 345. 155 Grant was listed at 375, sold for 375. 17 Hay Ave was listed at 399, sold for 395. And 267 Prospect Street was listed at $399, and it was sold for $385. We have 3 expireds, one on Ernest Church and Parallel. Parallel, no, it's a no-brainer because we know it has issues with flooding over there, so it's going to take a certain person to buy that. Multifamily homes, new on the market, 16 East Passaic Ave. And 16 East Passaic Ave is listed twice here. Guess they put it in twice, but it's listed at $369,000. Okay? That kind of gives you an idea of what's going on around town. The market is starting to normalize. It's still a good time to sell, still a great time to buy. The interest rates are so low right now. I mean, 3.5% down, and you can get like a 3.5% or 3.8% mortgage right now. Let me talk about what's going on with our inventory. Right now I have, let me talk to you about 836 Main, which is a complex at the Arbor Hills complex, $99,000. We do have an offer. We got in over the weekend that we accepted. 69 Hill Street in Belleville, that is for sale. We just reduced that to $379,000. That home is a classic colonial. It is right off of Girolamo, a stone's throw away from Nutley. It's on a dead-end street with a huge park-like property. At listed at $379,000, you can't go wrong with this house. 9 River Road, that's another unit over at Arbor Hills, listed for $118,000. That's on the Nutley side. 729 Bloomfield Ave is a four-bedroom, three-bath home that we're in the process of remodeling. It's going to be totally brand new. It's at $469,000. 129 Stager Street, which we had the open house yesterday. We had about 12 different sets of buyers come through, one agent, one investor. We have two offers on the table already. We're doing highest and best by Tuesday at 4 p.m. 32 Ferris Lane, that's in Cozy Lake. We are actually in the process. That's coming down from 194 to 190. And I'm doing that right now. That is a great little three-bedroom, one-bath home on Cozy Lake up in Jefferson or Oak Ridge. It's in Oak Ridge. Oak Ridge section of a section of Jefferson. That's on the market. And that's what we have going on right now. Belleville is similar. It's still a great time to sell your home. It's still a great time to buy. Give me a call. I'm Matt DeFede from Realty Executives Lead Homes. Hope you have a great day and a great week. Bye-bye.